What's going on, guys? Welcome back to our channel. This is Alina and you're watching Bonanza Creek. And here we go today with another ISO project. iMedis. Store and share your medical data with iMedis. Reliable access to accurate health data can be a matter of life or death. E-health technology, which provides such access online, has come far over the last two decades. However, many obstacles to its widespread adaptation remain, including security, privacy, and trust concerns. iMedis hopes to deal with those problems by moving medical data to a secure, transparent blockchain platform and letting the patient themselves decide who they want to share it with. It also plans to use a token reward scheme and AI algorithm to reinvent healthcare and medical research. How can patients, hospitals, and other stakeholders use iMedis? iMedis will allow patients to encrypt and store their medical data on its private blockchain. This data will include both their full health record and raw data from their Internet of Things devices and computers. The patients will be able to set their data sharing preferences. In addition to letting health professionals access relevant information during visits or emergencies, this will allow users to make a part of their non-sensitive data available to researchers in exchange for an AIM token reward. In addition to its data services, iMedis will offer such features as online appointments and prescriptions. A pharmacy will deliver tracking, an educational video library, and a medical social media platform that will require the use of AIM tokens for upvotes and direct contributions to content creators. Medical organizations will need to hold AIM to make use of the platform. By providing immutable and transparent medical data in smart contracts, iMedis hopes to assist medical research, streamline the process of health insurance claims, and support medical tourism and telemedicine. iMedis will also use special AI algorithm to check and cross-reference its data, gathering information about side effects and interactions between different drugs and treatments. The AIM token pre-sale is ongoing. The public sale date has not yet been announced, despite earlier plans to launch it in June. It is now expected to come at some point in third quarter of 2018. What are iMedis' current accomplishments and future plans? The iMedis team has a lot of experience in the medtech field and has already launched a number of successful e-health projects. iMedis 1.0 was launched in 2017 and is currently in use by several German hospitals. iMedis 2.0 is currently in development, but will build on the previous version's success. In time, the company hopes to implement iMedis 3.0, which will include AI-assisted diagnosis and therapy. It will also develop special modules to suit the needs of its partner organizations. While the company plans to expand around the world, iMedis' main business operations will be based in the Netherlands and Switzerland and will abide by their regulations. Despite delays, the project has attracted a lot of positive attention, thanks to the great utility it offers to all health sector stakeholders. With the help of partners from around the world and the continued development of its technology, iMedis could become a key player in an upgraded healthcare ecosystem. Please know that this review of Bonanza Creek is all opinion and analysis, not investment advice. So thank you so much, guys, for joining us today. If you want to learn more about this project, please follow the links below. If you like this video, please give us your thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. It was Alina with Bonanza Creek, and I'll see you guys in the next video.